what I have in mind for these is landscape. And these guys floating around it. This is what I'm thinking. Like that. And I'm gonna paint the landscape first, right now. Something simple. Or not. We'll see what happens. How's this looking? So it fades out more. Oh my god. I'm just pushing this filbert brush on there. Just randomly. Just to get some kind of cloud shape. I'm gonna bend their wings out a little bit so they aren't so flat. That way when I stick them, it's not just flat. I want the wings to poke out more, like that. Putting the tape on the back. I will be playing around a lot with all the different things that can be done with this one. It doesn't even have to be a landscape, it could just be lots of flowers. That would be really pretty too. Gosh, I can't decide what to do. The pressure's on! The camera's dying! No! I'm leaning a whole bunch. I could just zoom in. Why? Because it's my painting and I can do what I want to. Alright. Done! Well. And this can be done a lot faster. Definitely once you practice it a few times, it's just blue, green, light to dark, blend it out, bunch of stuff. I love it.